Hey y'all, Texas Blade here. Welcome back to Nightingale, and this is my next realm. I don't know how long this episode's going to be. It might be that I record a little bit, slice, and tack it on as the start of the next episode, next time I record, which could be a little bit. Oh wait, that's right, it's not open yet. It could be a bit before I record next, but we'll see. Anyway, I'll bring you back if there's anything interesting on that other side of the portal, or maybe as I'm entering the portal, so we can all see the interest together. Talk to you in a bit. All right, here we go. Let's check this map here. Oh, nice. Everything is really close. Let's check this out first and foremost. And then I'll just run around trying to find. Actually, here's. Aha! Perfect! Well, this is. Looks like there's a. Ah, I need the. I need a bunch of material to get my essence dust back up anyway, so let's just wipe everything out. I might as well take these to. Actually, I could take these to make a bunch of ink. And then scrap the ink. I think that's like a really good way to make essence, I think. See the berries. Yeah, there's one per berry. But you can make some pigment out of that, which you get extra pigment. Oh, I'm tired. I should have. Well, I'll just slap down some stuff to sleep here in a second. Oh. 200 and 230. What's tier 4 and tier 5? Cool. This looks like tier 3. Excellent. And then it's just crude stuff. I have to say, I really like this weapon. Oh, and I need to eat. Oh, I forgot to finish cooking. Darn it. Alright, anyway, let's quickly run over here. And, this is just gonna be tier 2 prey, yeah. Nothing really great. You have anything good for me, sir? Tools. Nope. Enchantment. Ring of Power. Interesting. Might be good if I ever play with people. Charm of Healer. What is this? Where's attacks to heal their allies? Cool. Increases wearer's damage while they're underground, but not in the vault. Interesting. Dragon Horde Enmity. This card to counter chests that grant chests of rare gems and ores within while lowering your damage resistance. Interesting. Cooking, nothing interesting. Tutor Advanced Roof, buy that. Let me know if you'd actually be interested in watching me wicker pet bed. Buy that for me, some giggles. But let me know if you'd actually be interested in watching me build a new one. Otherwise, that, or like build like a new base. and how much you want, or if you just want, like, I could record it and just do a fast forward all the way through. Because who knows how long it would take, but I'm sure if I just speed everything up to, like, 7 to 10 times, then it'd be about an episode. I have no idea if that'd be interesting or not. But, yeah. Alrighty. Well, bring your bodies back. At some point, if anything interesting happens. Actually, I might as well hit the tower. But I'll bring you back when I get to the tower. Oh, yep. I just remembered that this is mildly interesting stuff to record. I guess, the base of the towers, no big deal. And we know to go to the center with this now, and then out the other side. So I think in this next fight, though, in fact, let me do it this way. There we go. It's gonna be over here, I think. And then, nope, I was right the first time. Shoot, I wonder if I put this on oh shoot. Oh, nope. That's what I wanted. Wait, what? What was that box? That must have been something random. That's a fun thing to do. Ah, shoot. It's a pain to get back up there. But no, I wonder if I put shockwave on the on my scythe. Will it go off? Will it go off when I throw it? 'Cause that would be pretty sweet. Did you get knocked out by traps? I guess that's the answer. Gonna have to give you some better armor, I guess, huh? This way. Oh shoot, no, not closer.
Ah.
Still alive. Oh, cute. There we are. All right. This is the way out, isn't it? Yeah, this way. Here we are. Oh, look at all the essence. Very nice. And now we have the full map to look around. And now it's time to just harvest up stuff. And there's our ring. So let's make sure I think I left a ring somewhere. The last tower I did. Oh well. I'm sure. Oh, that's right. Control. Alright, bring it back if anything interesting happens. This is frustrating, this is so frustrating. We have a bunch of tier. I think there's even, yeah, there's another one. A bunch of tier 4 wood. And there was like one tier, I guess. I have just jumped a tier of things. I guess I don't know. I did something to make it where there's just a lot of tier. Aha! Good, good, good. It's kind of annoying. I'm sure maybe eventually they'll make it more a linear type progression or a way to figure out. But I would like to have the materials I can actually harvest more readily than the ones that are there just to taunt me. Alright, bring it back in a bit. Ouch! Repairs are expensive. I definitely need to figure out the best way to get essence dust. And I still wish I had essence dust counter down here. There's no reason not to, I mean, you don't need a whole tab for these things. I mean, really? Come on, put it down there.